Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel NCERT Maths with Bardeep. Today we are going to start a new topic of this chapter, that is reducing equations to simpler form of chapter 2, linear equations in one variable. So till now we have done that, we have already given the equation in directly linear form, but here in our case it will be like, it's not directly linear equation, we will have fraction somewhere or some other forms. First we will convert them into linear form and then we will solve it. So let's see how to solve this type of question. Here it is 6x plus 1 over 3 plus 1 is equals to x minus 3 over 6. So that means this is our one term, this is the second one, and this is the right hand side, but two of them are having denominator and one is not having the denominator. So first step that you should do is take LCM of the denominators and make the denominators same for both left hand side and right hand side. So for this I will write denominator as 1 and we will find the LCM of denominator. So 3 and 6 LCM will be 6. So 1 and 2, then it is 1, so 3 into 2, 6 is the LCM. So we will make the denominators 6. So here it is already 3. So 6x plus 1 over 3. This should be multiplied with 2. So again, since here more than one term is there, so you should multiply this with 2. But don't forget to put this bracket, because mostly students will do this, multiply by 2 without bracket, see, in this way. So when you open this, this 2 will come here, okay, and this 2 will not come here, so this is wrong. So what you should do is, whatever your numerator is, first put that in bracket and then multiply with the given number. So here it is already 1, so we will multiply both numerator and denominator with 6. Here again we have 2 numbers, so already denominator is 6, so no need to do anything else. So now we will open this. This 2 is to be multiplied with 6, so 2 into 6 is 12x, 2 into 1 is 2 over 6, okay. So next is 6 over 6 and here it is x minus 3 over 6, okay. So now we see we have same LCM. First we will combine this left hand side. This is 12x plus 2 plus 6 over 6 is equal to x minus 3 over 6. So 12x, we don't have any like term for this. 2 plus 6 is 8 over x is equal to x minus 3 over 6. After this step, we have two options. We can cross multiply them. So 6 will be multiplied with this. 6 will be multiplied with this also. But better is, whenever you have same denominators, just ignore them. Because if I take this 6 to this side, this is divided here, it will go to this side, it will come here multiplied, and this will be cancelled. So no need to do that step. Directly we can ignore this and write the numerators. So once I write, this should be 12x plus 8 is equal to x minus 3. So now this is our simple linear equation. So this is how we say reducing equations to simpler form. So we have reduced this complicated equation to simple linear form, and from here I guess you already know how to solve this. So this x will be shifted here. So 12x plus 8 minus x is equal to minus 3. So 12x minus x is 11x plus 8 as minus 3. So now 11x will be kept here. This 8 will go to other side. This is minus 8 and 11x is equal to minus 11. So what is x then? 11 over 11. So solution for this equation is x is equal to 1. So this is how we will reduce our complicated equations to simpler form. So this is all about this video. See you in my next video with the exercise of this topic. Thank you.